You'll be taking a shortcut through Patient Zero's basement. But first, you're gonna need those custom ex-
Thermite sighted.
Now we can hunt.
Ambush set. Stay
good. You've got the breaching charge. Your next rally point is Patient Zero's house. Registering multiple hostiles on approach. Sweep and clear, by the book.
I'm throwing!
No enemy movement on your position. Keep going.
I might get that. Maybe get some blood pumping.
It could have been worse.
Ammo refilled.
Ammo refilled.
Here.
Refill over here.
That's everything. All right, I'm ready.
Stay alert. There's nowhere to run if we get cornered.
Keep your eyes peeled for an ambush.
You're almost at Patient Zero's house. Hold up. The perimeter's still alive. Find a way to shut off the electricity. That'll do it. Continue your approach. Breachers!
Take what you need.
Clear the area.
Reloading! Claymore is off!
Excellent.
Refill over here.
All right, let's go.
This patient Zero went a little overboard with the home security.
We're lucky he was a recluse. Otherwise, the infection would have spread a lot further.
That's Patient Zero's house. Sweep the area before breaching the basement door. There have been enough surprises.
Swapping mugs!
Go for door breach.
That'll keep it going.
Medkit here.
Refill complete.